consultant Nikki heads out to meet a bridal party with some buff and brawny backup.
Who is my bride?
Me over here.
My name is Amy Marie Williams, and I'm from Riverdale, Georgia.
Who's this handsome fellow?
This is my wonderful man, Mike.
I'm just here to support her, so I'm doing that just to get some good graces.
This is Shadiria, my best friend. Danielle, my second best friend. These are my sisters on this side. Joni, Amber, Amelia. This is Alexis. She's the oldest.
I have 5 older sisters, and I'm the baby. And we all are so close, and it's great having sisters.
This is the first wedding out of the girls, and we're really excited about it.
Tell me, Amy, what you're looking for today.
Just a simple, elegant peach dress, long, not short at all.
Really? Amy's saying all that stuff right now, but we're gonna give her some suggestions.
My older sister, Alexis, is bossy. She was engaged 5 years ago, and she hasn't gotten married yet.
She wants to have control of the situation. But today is about Amy.
Okay, we're gonna pick the dress that she wants to look at first. We're all gonna try it on, and that's it for right now.
Because I'm the one getting married.
I got your back, boo.
We'll go with that for now.
Oh, well.
Nobody can put me in my place.
Even though Lori always says no roosters in the hen house, I think this rooster might actually be our saving grace today.
Alexis.
Hey, girl.
Can I see your dresses?
Thought this was kind of cute.
Not for my wedding. I said I want long.
Or 3/4 length.
No, all long.
Exactly.
Whatever, Amy.
You want to know the quickest way to kill your wedding vision and kill the relationship between your fiancé and your sister? Bring them both Bridesmaids dress shopping. Honey, you're playing with fire.
Why don't we do this? We'll take 2 bride's picks and 1 sister pick, and we'll see who's in charge of this appointment.
That's fine, Monty, but you're staying for this appointment.
Why?
Because you're the ultimate diva.
After support from her backup, Nikki gets ready to suit up her sister squad.
They all want different things. We'll go with a bridesmaid pick, sister. We'll go with a sister pick. And we'll go with a bride's pick. She loved this. Recipe for success. And so it begins. Ta-da!
I think Alexis really is just used to being, you know, the head honcho. She's used to being the big sister and making the decisions, but not so
much. So she's used to being the spotlight of everything, you think?
I wouldn't say the spotlight.
Maybe. I think so.
I think she's just used to being a little bossy.
I want a bridesmaid's dress that makes me look awesome.
Hello.
What do you think?
I like it. Amy has, like, a whole lot of swag like me, so I really think that she'll like it.
Do you think that there's anybody out there that might not like this dress?
Maybe Alexis, because she wanted something a bit shorter, so she might not like it, but I think it's perfect. I look great.
You do look great.
Thank you.
Hey! All right, what do you think?
Amy really doesn't want to go with a shorter dress, but maybe this will show her that she should.
So you think Amy might reconsider short dresses if she sees this?
I really think so.
Yeah.
I think she'll love it because I love it.
Well, there's only one way to find out.
In order for my voice to be heard, I have to impose it.
Well, she was like the babysitter. She was the older sister, so she had to look out for
us. She's used to being in control.
Pretty much the gist of it.
Well, how many years ago was that? She needed to get out of that.
Did I look halfway as good as me?
I'll never tell. Okay. And so it begins.
All right.
I have to bring in Laurie and Monty.
Back up.
He's the sheriff. How are y'all doing?
How is everybody?
Good. How'd he get roped in here on the bridesmaid selection?
Just for my support.
I need some help, sir. I need some help, please.
All right, Alexis, come on out.
Why is this dress short?
Because you'll love it. I actually picked this dress out.
Alexis is wearing a cocktail-length chiffon boat neck dress.
Oh, that's pretty.
Joni is wearing a chiffon gown with a cummerbund waist and a chiffon overlay.
Amber's wearing a dupioni gown with a ruffle accent.
Joni, I really like this dress. You're rocking this dress, girl.
Thanks, honey.
You go, girl.
And this does come in peach.
I really like it.
I'm just not crazy about that dress. Amy's just a little confused.
How am I confused?
It's her day. You're confused.
I thought I was talking to
you. The dress is supposed to be long, not short.
It can be a little short.
I guess the oldest sister, you think you can always persuade the little sister to do what you want. But I'm not a little girl anymore, and I'm about to get married.
This ain't where it's at. Today's about Amy, so Alexis, this is Amy's decision.
Mike, how often do you have to put Alexis in her place?
Constantly.
Oh. Girl, lightning's about to strike, girl. Let me get over here, girl.
You're kidding me. I'm trying to stay civilized.
Well, we need to put the bossy sister in her place. So this round, we're going to put big sister in the bride's favorite. And we're going to have two other long, elegant options.
Come on, Alexis.
Oh my gosh, that's gorgeous.
Alexis is back in the favorite previously worn by Joni.
Oh.
Joni is wearing a crinkle chiffon halter gown. Amber's wearing a strapless mesh gown with a sweetheart neckline.
We put the center one in because of that peachy color.
I like it.
And then Alexis isn't your favorite from day one.
I'm confused. I love both Alexis and Joni's.
Are you kidding me?
I do not like this dress on me. And I'm just not crazy about the peach dress.
I do want to please them to a certain extent also.
You're not going to.
Yeah, exactly.
You are not going to get everybody to agree.
Right.
Which ones do you like? Like I said, it's your decision.
So you need to pick.
You need to pick, yeah.
I don't know.
Right now, Amy's overwhelmed, so I'm just trying to keep her from being upset with Alexis.
Michael's right. Alexis needs to know that this is not her wedding. This is my wedding. I love the beige dress.
So are you saying what to this dress?
Yes.
Yes.
I'm glad you're here. Maybe I need to allow a little more testosterone into these appointments more often.
Right now, I would love to just Donkey Kong Amy right on the top of her head. But at the end of the day, I'm gonna look amazing in the dress.
It's gonna look beautiful on all of my sisters.
A little sister finally pulls rank to save her dream dress.